LAMDA examination for public speaking, and today I am going to talk about my hobby, reading. Most of the time, children do not like the thought of being caught with this type of hobby, but I have no problem at all saying that I am a bookworm. To elaborate more about my hobby, I brought along my absolute favorite book, Harry Potter and the Prisoner of Azkaban, written by the one and only JK Rowling. There are several highlights in this book, but my favorite is when Harry Potter finds out that the Prisoner of Azkaban, aka Sirius Black, is his godfather. And another highlight that I love is when he finds out his Patronus, or spirit animal, is a deer. There, among the 475 pages, I can't pin down any one of my favorite because they're filled with imaginative stories, exciting characters, and lots of fun-filled action scenes. Pretty good for a single mother who couldn't pay her electrical bills and written the stories in a cafe in Edinburgh. As Stephen King once said, books are portable magic, and I agree, as they can take you on imaginary journeys. Thank you for listening.